So hi guys, welcome back to another video. I am Shalini, a law intern at Lexis and Company, and in this video we are going to discuss that what is income tax. So income tax is a tax levied on the income of an individual or an entity. It is one of the primary sources of revenue of government of India. The government undertakes various functions including welfare and development activities related to health, education and rural development, etc., for which it requires public finance. Taxes are one of the major sources through which the government raises revenue for public spending, and it has been broadly categorized into following two sections: direct tax and indirect taxes. So that was all about what is income tax. If you have any queries about it, please do comment.